Imagine a tower made up of stacking 1-inch cubes. You can't see the tower, but 12 cubes is 2/3 the height of the tower. How many cubes are in the entire tower? So here are 12 cubes, so these 12 cubes would represent 2/3 the height of the entire tower. To help solve this problem, it helps to understand the meaning of 2/3. 2/3 means two copies of 1/3. Which means these 12 cubes represents two copies of 1/3 of the height of the entire tower. So if we cut these 12 cubes into two equal parts or pieces, each part would represent 1/3 the height of the entire tower. So let's go ahead and cut this into two equal parts. Notice each part has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 cubes, where again each part is 1/3 of the height of the entire tower. So now we know 1/3 of the height of the entire tower is 6 cubes. And now from here, because 1/3 of the entire height of the tower is 6 cubes, 6 times 3, or 18 cubes, would be the number of cubes in the entire tower. Let's illustrate this. Again, we were given that 12 cubes represents 2/3 of the height. We cut this into two equal parts, which gave us 1/3 of the height is equal to 6 cubes. Because 3 copies of 1/3 is equal to 1, the entire height is equal to 3 copies of 6 cubes shown here, giving us a total of 18 cubes in the entire tower. I hope you found this helpful.